off-leash canine. This is Gus. He is a 2-year-old Australian Shepherd Heeler mix, and he is here with us for our 2-week board and train program. And he has a couple of things that we're going to be working on with him. For one, he does not come when called, so we're really going to be focusing on his recall. He also has a really bad habit of jumping all over everybody, and he pulls really bad on leash. And Gus's owner wanted to get him off-leash trained so that he could take him anywhere and everywhere and not worry about him running off or not coming back after he's called him, because he loves to take him places and loves to play fetch. And what you're about to see is his transformation after 2 weeks.